eating my delicious Sour Patch Kids.
Okay, I can talk now. I had a mouthful of,
cum.
Yeah. Sure, let's go with that. So where are you, though?
I'm switching over to Joyce.
Oh, boy. Hi, Joyce.
Joyce to the world. It's a Sunday morning, and it's
hell yeah.
Way too early.
Yep.
To be playing the Satan game, but whatever. Where are we supposed to be going right now?
The Caverns of Erinne.
Yeah.
So many spoilers. You dare attack me?
I'm trying to remember what my abilities are.
That would be useful.
I was playing as my demon hunter this morning.
I saw. Got some, you, like, doubled your paragon levels.
I know, I played a lot yesterday, too.
Yeah.
I haven't played MGS enough lately. I gotta get back to that. It's a good game.
That's
Spencer
that's
and Aaron, Spencer and Aaron both bought it.
They bought it?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
It's super good.
I need to get it eventually.
That needs to be, like, on the top of your list for this year, I think. That and The Witcher 3 so far are the two games of this year that are especially good.
I saw The Witcher 3 was on sale. But yeah, I didn't get it.
It's an excellent game, too. They're both kind of time-consuming, though, so...
Yeah. I mean, it can't be as bad as Diablo, seeing as how I've spent literally every waking minute, pretty much.
Yeah, I've been... Like... We've been hitting the Diablo really hard. It's bad. Ooh,
treasure goblin!
Wow, he went down, like, without a fight.
Yeah.
Like, I don't get paid enough for this shit.
My slow beam kind of helps.
I don't get paid enough for this shit.
I don't get paid at all.
Whatever. I don't have the chat up, so I don't know if anybody's watching.
Oh, yeah, I don't either. I should probably do that at some point.
That was a belch of agreement.
Okay.
Spiderwebs. Quit harshing my mellow.
Quit mellowing my harsh.
It's weird.
Yeah.
I saw on Twitter that today's Roll Doll Day.
Did you know that yesterday was video game day?
No. Every day is video game day. What are you talking about?
Exactly. I saw the tweets for that. I was like,
Why does it need to be a special day?
Yeah, you just play.
There's days for everything now, though.
Yeah.
Facebook's like, Happy Grandparents Day. I'm like, what's Grandparents Day?
That's not a thing.
I know, and then it's like, Happy Sibling Day. Happy Little Debbie Oatmeal Cream Pie Day.
Happy Aunt Jemima Syrup Day.
I would be so down for an Aunt Jemima Syrup Day.
Dude, I would eat that stuff all day long.
Uh-huh, I would have to get my stomach pumped. There would be so much syrup in it.
Exactly. Ooh, cursed chest.
But yeah, I was noticing, like, every book that Roald Dahl has ever written could easily be the title of a porn.
Really?
The BFG. The Magic Finger. Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. They all sound like super weird porn. After a certain point, you have to think he's doing it on purpose.
I think we just might get this chest.
Yeah, we tend to.
Oh boy, a crossbow that's super useful to me.
because I got up at frickin' 7:30 and got in the shower on Sunday morning.
What is wrong with you?
Well, I didn't shower yesterday, so that's like the maximum amount of time I'll go. Like, I won't shower, I won't not shower 2 days in a row.
Fair enough.
Like, even if I'm not gonna go anywhere today, I'm still gonna feel gross if I just sit in my own filth all day. I got that one.
Ooh, that looks like a spiky club.
It's a mace. If that's what you mean.
Yeah, that's totally what I mean.
Do I want? No, I don't want intelligence. I get nothing from being smart. I gain nothing. Do you have a belt?
I do have a belt.
Okay.
Do you have a belt?
I do. We're still at that point in the game where we might be lacking in various.
The only thing I don't have is an amulet.
I don't have rings or an amulet.
Well, we're kind of beating her up.
Get the fuck back down here, Queen Goma. I'm tired of your shit. So, Green of Time reference. It's the first boss in the game. It's a giant spider. It's actually really cool, because when you go in the... It's inside the Great Deku Tree, and when you first go into the boss chamber, you don't even see anything until you... The boss battle doesn't even trigger until you look up at the ceiling and see this fucking giant spider staring at you. It's so cool.
With that was so hard.
Division sign eyeball. Yeah, I'll take that shot.
Oh yeah, this is the girl who couldn't walk any damn slower.
Oh man, freaking Corinne. Corinna?
Gosh, dang it.
I don't want dexterity either. Give me back my strength belt. God damn it. Do you want a staff?
I like staffs.
Do you want to see my Herodric staff? What the hell?
What?
I picked up a level requirement 50 two-handed sword.
What the fuck?
It's an ore.
What? What the fuck?
It's an ore.
Why though?
Oh, you didn't want my solid long staff?
No.
It's okay, most women don't.
My sly wand of the bear is better.
Most women don't like my solid long staff.
Well, your solid long staff is, lacking a few things.
It's not as good as not as good as my confident penetrator of death.
Not nearly.
Dick jokes!
Gotta love them!
Twice daily.
I keep thinking maybe we should put the difficulty up, and I'm like, wait, we're on hardcore. Should we actually?
Maybe in a little bit. It is getting a little stupid easy.
Yeah.
And it might be better to do it, because then we'll get more experience.
Exactly.
Yeah, we could probably kick it up a notch.
How about we kick it up a notch once we're, like, level 20?
Fair enough. I love that charging shield bash thing.
It is pretty great, I'm not gonna lie.
Now I've got that whole Brienne of Tarth vibe going on.
Which, you know, is not a bad thing, because
she was awesome. One of the best characters in those books. And by proxy, the show. Because there were fewer characters in the show. Far fewer. Where did you go?
I'm right here.
How did you get so far away from me so fast?
Pretty easily, apparently.
I went the long way around this giant pile of trees.
Oh, well, that'll do it.
I want to ride my magic horse. Oh my god. I went the super long way.
Yes, you did. I already killed everything here.
Well, I brought a friend. I brought a few friends, so.
Okay.
I keep, like, instinctively looking at all the crossbows I pick up and then remembering that I'm not playing my Demon Hunter. Take that, Timok. Why you gotta be so greedy? What the? What are you doing in that log? Ah, my inventory is full.
Oh no. I found the Khazard in.
Always.
Also found another cave, which I am in right now.
Why are my items taking damage?
I don't know. Because they do. Because you use them.
But I'm not dying.
But you still use them.
That is dumb.
Your face is dumb.
I know!
Okay.
It's a daily struggle. Oh, I have amulets and I haven't equipped them.
Oh, what is wrong with you? Why would you do that?
Because my face is dumb.
Oh.
It's a struggle. Were you not there for this?
I apparently not, no.
There's nothing that way.
Yeah, there is.
I meant, like, down in that little area.
Oh, yeah.
There. What the? All these freaking traps.
Ooh, chest. It's not resplendent or anything, but it's still a chest.
I had 9 gold in it, and that was it.
I had 11 gold.
Man. Oh, that's good.
Look at your gold find on your Demon Hunter.
Oh my god, I have like plus 250% gold find on that thing. I counted it all up.
Dude, I was so excited when we finally got a portal. That was like the happiest moment of my life.
Oh man,
right,
that was
there.
Awesome. I know, and I came out of it with like twice as much gold as you because I had all that gold find.
Yep.
I specced into Scrooge McDuck.
Oh, 115 gold. Yay!
Whoa, that's a pretty good shield. That's not what I meant to do. You just dropped that, didn't you?
Yep.
I'm not ashamed to pick up your trash. Hi ho, Silver! Away! Blessings of Mara upon you. I freaking love priests in Skyrim.
That's another one I have to play yet.
Yeah, that's like.
And Fallout.
I don't know. I've had a hard time getting into the Fallout games, honestly. Like, I've started New Vegas, like, 50 times.
Shit.
And I can never really get into it, but I don't think I give it enough time.
Yeah.
So at this point, I think I'm just going to wait for Fallout 4.
I don't know, like,
that looks really good.
3 and I've got New Vegas. And I feel like I should at least try them.
I mean, they're not bad games, I just think they're a little dated. Because, like, New Vegas came out in, what, 2010?
Yeah, something like that. Ooh, I got Legendary Shoulders.
What? Hey, help me defeat Bradanvar, Unspeakable Terror.
Okay.
The terror is unspeakable because you can't pronounce his name.
getting out of there.
This is Healy Ground that I made.
Nice.
Okay, oh my god, this shoulders are all bitch won't here. Die.
Never mind.
I got him.
Okay, now let's see what they're all about.
The Hokey Pokey, right?
Yeah.
Isn't that
totally.
What it's all about?
That's what it's all about. Okay, those are good.
First legendaries of the game.
Yep. Now I need to prepare myself for plenty more useless ones. I think I just heard a knock on the door. I will be right back. I was wrong about this issue.
I think we're done. Aren't we done? Aren't we done? I think we're done.
I think we're done.
Goatman drum! Boop bitty boop! Watch out for the logs! Uh oh. Alright, kinda starting it. Diablo does this annoying thing where if I turn on my headset and switch that to the default audio device, it won't output the game. It won't output the game audio to it if the game was already running. So I have to turn it off and then back on.
That's stupid.
If I want to have the audio come out the headphones. So right now it's coming out of my speakers.
Huh. That's stupid.
Yeah, it's kind of dumb. Like, even if I go into the options and change the audio device to the headphones, it won't come out of them unless I restart the game.
Why, though?
And it just makes no sound, so.
Mm.
Oh, now it's coming out of my headphones. That's weird. Whatever.
I don't get it.
I don't
it.
Understand.
Like, I keep feeling I'm gonna die at any time, because I've never actually had a hardcore character.
Yeah, me either.
But then, I hope
just
I don't.
Just don't die. We should stick pretty close.
Yeah. Especially once we up the difficulty.
Yeah.
Like, we can handle it right now, but it's a good habit to get into.
It's especially difficult by virtue of the fact that I'm a up-close and in-your-face character and you're a distance character.
Yeah, so we complement each other pretty damn well.
Yeah, I suppose. We were doing the opposite with the Demon Hunter Barbarian. That's kind of funny.
Yeah. I just can't wait to get Disintegrate.
Oh, man. I don't know anything about the Crusader's abilities, so. I like my shiny rainbow horse, though. Ooh, two-handed club.
Treasure goblin.
Ooh.
I killed it.
Ooh, it dropped a legendary.
Oh, nice.
Oh, it's a shield.
Ooh, that's what you need too, isn't it? Oh no, I can't carry anymore.
So you better kill yourself. Oh, sweet, this is good.
Is it?
Would you mind not hitting me, you giant tree? I'm trying to change my inventory. Jeez.
Fucking trees.
Inconsiderate.
They can all just go die. Am I right?
Yeah, what do we even need trees for? Nothing.
Fuck
nothing
trees.
At all. Are you back yet? Yes, you are.
Yeah, you literally said that as I stepped into the portal.
Stop. Hammer time.
Down.
Can't touch this. Oh. Stop. Hammer time. Have you seen Mormon Jesus?
No.
But yes, great.
Oh, look, we found it after we explored the whole place.
Literally the entire map. We're looking for Leoric's Manor's courtyard.
Oh, yeah, it's up by the top.
Oh, yes, Clyde. What died here and dropped a fuck ton of gold?
I don't know.
This way. You go the wrong way.
No, I killed trees. Trees are dead.
By that, do you mean that you're writing on only one side of a piece of paper?
Well, that too. Let none touch. Oh, damn, I'm dead. Nothing stops the crusade.
I thought that said celery. Celerity.
Wow.
Oh boy, a celery rune! Oh, sweet.
What?
I can throw hammers.
Ooh.
In multiple ways.
Nice.
That's probably a good thing to do. Okay. I am become Thor, thrower of hammer.
It all makes sense now. I need to get something other than this electricity primary attack. I don't like it. It's not
Pikachu,
I mean, it's nice.
Pikachu.
But I hear a treasure goblin. Right here.
Hammers everywhere. Blah, blah. Oh, my inventory's full. I'm gonna need to go back to town.
Okay. I'll keep these guys off you.
I'm just making sure my inventory's all, excuse me, specced properly. Yeah, we're good. Okay. I am returning to town. Okay, let's just get rid of all this. Yeah, we'll quit that. If I talk to you about all this random shit, will you let me just automatically craft when I talk to you? No, fuck that. I don't care.
Of course not. Why would it be that easy?
Ooh, I got a ring.
Nice. Oh, I got an amulet. I should put that on. Plus 34 dexterity. Just what I need.
No, it's not.
I know.
That's not what you need.
I was being
sarcastic. You need intelligence. Obviously, because you don't know what you need. You're stupid and you need intelligence. Hammer time. I'm back.
Okay. I'll be back in a second. And then after this, I'm gonna put more shit up for sale. This could be awesome. I sell my excess magic cards.
Oh yeah. Never got into magic. I played Hearthstone though, which is like Warcraft magic.
Yeah.
But without all that hassle of having to talk to real people.
Ooh, there's a place.
Help, where?
Find your brother. But I don't wanna.
Can't see.
Three branches. Let's go this way.
Three branches of government.
How much do you want to bet? At least two of them loop around.
All of it.
Gosh dang these tunnels. Oh, it's a chest.
37 whole gold.
Oh boy. Oh, we found him.
What?
Well, I guess that's it.
What was the point of that?
There was no point.
We just helped some guy for no reason? Ugh.
I know.
It's the worst.
Got nothing in return. I feel dirty.
Some freaking altruism. What the hell do I look like? A good person?
Certainly not a...
not a fucking charity here, man.
Yeah.
I'm a crusader, man. I work for the church. You gotta pay me.
Thank you. Fuck all your furniture.
Did we killed Leoric, right? Yeah.
Yep.
I don't remember this part of the game.
Neither do I really, actually. There is a new piece to the game. Oh yeah, now we're on our way to see the butcher.
Oh boy. What about the baker and the candlestick maker?
Well, they can go die. They're not important.
But they're all in the same tub.
Something tells me that's based on a rhyme or something, but
yeah, it's a nursery rhyme. Rub-a-dub-dub, three men in the tub. It's weird.
The butcher,
the baker, the candlestick maker.
Oh, nice. Legendary sword.
How great for you. You wizard.
Yeah. Well, it's a one-handed sword, so I can't still
can,
use it.
You can use it. I'm gonna switch back to the shield bash.
Yeah, you really like that one.
It's awesome.
Ooh, is that the legendary shield you got?
Yeah.
It looks cool.
Oh, I got a rune for the hammer.
Nice.
The hammer is my penis. I'll try that out, and I will try... Nah, I still want to switch. I still want to keep the shield bash.
I'm just gonna look at my shit real quick here.
Oh, that's cool. I like that too. Enemies. Some enemies caught in the shield glare will be charmed and fight for you.
Oh, nice.
I just gotta remember to use it.
Oh, I don't have... Oh, shit. Disintegrate unlocks at level 21.
Oh. We're pretty close, though. That's three levels away.
Yeah.
Come on! Okay.
I'm good.
They're never conduits, are they?
No. See, now I've got electric fingers.
Hot.
And I've got slow time.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah. That's one that Spencer's got super buffed up on his main seasonal there.
Yeah.
He's got like plus, what was it, like plus 3,000% damage every second for enemies who are in there.
We're just walking past hordes of enemies.
No, I'm not.
There you are.
Oh, they must be appearing after I leave, then. Are you gonna get hit by the things again?
I'm trying not to.
Oh, this guy had a lot of gold on him.
Oh, I charmed one of the big dudes.
Nice. I'll try to kill the other guys and not him.
Did you just go into a new area without killing these guys?
Oh. Oops.
I killed them.
Oh.
Some severe miscommunication going on there.
Yep. I've seen worse, though. Wow. The wizard is so modest.
She's OP as hell.
I'm so good, I astound myself.
She's Azula, I mean, in every way. She's got the lightning bending. Like a thing I don't want to read.
Okay, that's actually really useful. I've never really used slow time before, but that's useful.
It's awesome.
Like, especially if you do it, like, at what's already a choke point, so it just goes, like, super slow and easy.
Mm-hmm.
I like it. Well, that's definitely a dead end.
Magic horse! Whoa.
Friggin' Leia, or Leo, whatever you wanna call her, just like keeping up with it for no reason.
I know, she's like running really fast. Yeah, whatever, we're on fire.
Probably nothing over here.
Was there another way to go?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
But we're here now.
Bowl of sacrificial heads. That's helpful.
That is helpful, actually. It's early and I am tired.
And I'm gonna make some more coffee in a bit here.
Yeah, I think once I reach level 20, I'm gonna, like, take a little break here.
Fine, I'll do some homework.
Then we can play some more later.
Yeah. Freaking night owl.
Yeah. Plus, that way the videos are a little bit shorter, too.
Yeah, that's probably for the best.
There will definitely be blood. The cursed hold. I am Scylla, once queen. Now I.
Let's split up and search for clues.
I would laugh so hard if we did that and then one of us immediately died.
Let's not then. Let's not die.
Let's not. I agree. So apparently there are not many prisoner remains on this side.
Yeah, I found 3 so far.
I found 2 now.
Falcon. I got freaking Marth's sword.
Oh yeah, are you excited for the next Fire Emblem?
Is that even a question? Me, who has the limited edition Fire Emblem Awakening 3DS? And who has spent ungodly amounts of time trying to beat lunatic mode on that game.
How's that working for you anyway?
And who bought the console solely to play that game? I haven't tried it. I haven't gotten back to it in a while. That game is so awesome.
It is. I need to replay it. And it's just like, it's the little things that make it too, like...
Like everything?
Yeah.
And how awesome everything in it is.
It's like, hey, go to the armory. Hey, you're up pretty late. How's it going? Oh, thanks for noticing. I am up pretty late, aren't I?
Yeah, and then they're like, you should take a break. You've been playing for 9 hours straight.
Yeah.
I don't know if you've experienced that one, but...
I have not.
It's awesome. That game is just so good. And the localization is awesome.
Yeah.
I definitely need to get Fire Emblem Fates.
Are you going to get that one or both of them? Thank you,
champion. What do you mean? Are there two?
Yeah. Each has a different storyline.
I was not aware of that. They're going the Pokemon route?
Yeah.
Oh, well then I will have to buy both.
I mean, they might change it for US release, and they might just charge more for the single cartridge, but...
And I'll just get another 3DS so I can play them both simultaneously.
You know, I don't doubt... I can see you doing that,
yeah,
honestly.
Yeah, it's something I would do for that game. It's so good. Let's go kill the butcher.
Yeah. Almost. I'm gonna stop at level 20.
Yeah, but we're about to get in. I think we'll beat the butcher before.
I highly doubt it, because we've still gotta go down like another couple floors, don't we?
I think it's just after this last one down here. But I don't know. I don't remember.
Yeah, Halls of Agony, level 3.
Yeah, but I think it's just right after this. I think this is like a very... I thought this was a small area, but I could be wrong.
It can be a pretty big area.
If we leave, we're gonna have to go all the way back through it again.
Oh, that's true. Let's just do the butcher then.
Yeah. He's close.
Oh no, I'm full.
As am I, but you make do.
By going to town!
I'm just throwing shit on the floor.
I'm going to town.
I'm returning to town.
Sound like a good stretch.
It was. Twas indeed.
Okay, I'm back. Ooh, a chest. Let's see what shit it has in it. Nothing useful. Fuck doors. Oh, that's useful. Did you just explode that guy?
I exploded 7 guys. It was immensely enjoyable. I think we're supposed to go up here.
We are.
Okay.
I want to kill this guy. So excited for the Deadpool movie.
Oh man, yeah, that's gonna be good. Well, I hope it's good.
I feel it's gonna be good.
I don't have it on any authority that it'll be good, but I think Ryan Reynolds could do the character.
Well, like, from the test footage and the trailer and everything, I'm feeling good about it.
Yeah, I'm cautiously optimistic. Which is about as optimistic as I can be these days. Actually, maybe we are supposed to go this way. Dumb as a stump. Tree fist woodhead.
Wow. I think we are supposed to go this way.
Not yet. Alright, you ready for the first boss battle?
Hell yeah.
I told you you weren't gonna get to level 20.
Boss battle.
I told you you weren't gonna get to level 20 before you beat the butcher.
It's technically the second boss battle.
Sounds like a nice place.
Teaching the Oryk.
The Chamber of Suffering. He's like the mid boss of the act.
Yeah.
Yeah, be quiet, Magda. I don't care what you have to say. Okay. Ooh. Well, that was a tough fight.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we need to up the difficulty.
Yeah. Ooh, legendary ring.
Ooh, legendary helm.
Ooh. Looks like we both lucked out.
Leoric's crown.
It's got a socket, though, so that's...
I got a hat!
My hat socket. Has a socket in it, too. I still didn't get to level 20.
Neither did I.
We will once we turn in the mission and get Tyrael back. Did I get any runes for my horse yet?
We need to power up that horse.
Oh, I did get one and I equipped it. I just didn't realize what it does. It charges through enemies and knocks them down. That's why I was able to just fucking burst through the door like that.
Oh, gotcha.
Stop sucking the juice out of my man, Tyrael. Hiya!
Take your
I love his clothes just like materialize with the sword.
It's like Sailor Moon.
Yeah. There we go.
Ah, man, I'm still not level 20.
You have restored my mind. Then I will must move quickly.
Alright. Next up is Act 2.
Oh, yeah.
Ugh. But for now, coffee.
Yes.
We'll be back later.
Later.